I mean, how about that? Here we are, the little Lobos in Albuquerque, New Mexico. And we have Utah State and Boise State at the top of our division.
Don't forget 8-1 Colorado State coach. Bob Davies' little Lobos will find no shelter Saturday night when the Broncos visit the ABQ. Boise State has never lost to New Mexico, going 5-0 all time. That includes the 45-17 thrashing on senior night in Boise last season. The Vegas line has the Broncos as an 18-point favorite this time around. But the Lobos have improved drastically since Davey took over a ravaged program in 2012. In the four seasons before his arrival, New Mexico won just 7 games combined. When I spoke to Davey in July, the Lobos head coach described the overhaul as total from A to Z.
Simplest way to say it is, you know, as a head coach, you stand up in front of that meeting room, 105 kids in there. It just looks different. We have more guys. We have bigger guys. We have better looking guys. We've got a chance to start to gain some momentum now in this program for the first time.
One thing that has remained constant in the New Mexico football program, a focus on running the football. The Lobos are 4th in the country in rushing offense, racking up over 300 yards per game on the ground. Their variant of the option includes a lot of unusual-looking alignments and personnel packages, which could pose a problem for Bronco defenders.
You'll stop them for, a small gain, a minimal gain, and they'll gain 1, they'll gain 2, they'll gain 3. And then they'll hit you for an 80-yard run. They're trying to say they're going to be more disciplined than you and keep running it, and then at some point you're going to break and you're going to crack.
It all comes down to the eyes. We can be doing well in the first half, but then if our eyes get a little distracted, come second half, it can give us some problems. They don't throw very often, so most of the time it's a run, and when we can get to the ball, we're going to have opportunity to strip it, and then when they do put the ball in the air, we have to take advantage of it.
Thompson wasn't exaggerating just how little the Lobos throw the ball. New Mexico averages just 12 pass attempts per game. By comparison, the Broncos average 3 times that many. Boise State currently boasts the 15th best passing yardage offense in the FBS.